Hey everybody, it is the boss coming to 20 games, so welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Rejuvenation. Alright, last time we did a few help center quests. That was in the village area. Went up to Route 5, because we were blocked by lava. Getting a magma drift as a TM, but we need more badges for that. So found a lot of Deoxys named Dexoids in the Terjima Island beach area. Executive was kind of holding up, kind of distracting us from our dot job. And a lot of stuff. Battle Roaring Beep once again. And this time we did to that island, but first things first. There's an item I missed here, so we're candy. That was also a hidden item that I kind of missed. Anyway, I did a little bit of training. And I went to the island a little bit just to catch a couple Pokemon such as Destiny. They're really defensive. And right, this island, there's, I think it's right here, there's like a water stone. So I have a lot of items to go around getting. This, like, fresh water. excuse me. Anyway, I was about to ask this, but how's your day been? Right here. So, I kind of figured this out like a while ago, but it was probably a great idea to have like a really powerful, like a good blue. it's more of like pretty tanky. Because like, I only have a couple of tanky Pokemon, such as Dusknoir. I have like a lot of physical tanks, and I think that was the most items we can get here. Anyway, let's head on to the next area. Alright, before we head into that other area, I'll show you the Pokemon team I have, what's able to do. Have you trained this one on attack just for a little bit? This one has a little more special attack. Eevees. Yeah. This one. This moveset for moveset like this, cause why not? And Happy was able to get Aqua Tail level 46. High HP Eevees. And Brock, I don't think he needs to say that. That was able to evolve a Yatail into Heliolisk after learning T-Bolt. So that was good. Anyway, let's go on to this island area like thingy. I'm gonna put a little time first. Sheridan what lands. Hey Melia, hello to Helia. Check out apparently so. Seems like very good. There, smells like sulfur. So that I'm feeling about this right because we're moving forward. And you're just gonna leave behind and you disappear. Great. Gastrodon. Oh good, I can battle this thing. Oh, 35. I think this one's supposed to kill a lot of HP. Anyway, see if I can kill him. Okay. Now it's the ocean of the forest. Not a woodland. Oh, that's boring. That's boring. Oh, box 3. Anyway, if you're wondering why I'm not Oceania Pier or Guardian City, it's because, like, kind of, for some reason, it looks bugged, and we're not able to get back here. Because I don't see, like, the ship that was took us to the area where it is. Anyway. Oh, good. A shiny Quagsire. I am a little jealous. We can assume there's probably an item right here. Yeah. So that's a desk ball. Ooh, nice. Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna rappel my way out of here. Got like, three, four of these things. Got a lot of stuff off screen. So, yeah. Alright, to item finder on. Just make sure. Nope. No. Okay. There we go. I was like, are we stuck here forever? Gotta be something over here. That was a bad idea, but oh well. Ah. Pearl. Oh, gotta get to sell that for the monies. Doo-doo. The music here is pretty wonderful. I like it. The only thing I see here is a lot of books. A lot of books. Rocks. Books. Paper. Yeah, why is there a paper here? He says... Okay. Get an Asian... What? Wait, what? I'm gonna pick up that. I know we kind of got this earlier. Yeah. I kind of got this earlier during like the hidden library quest things. That's all I know. Revive. Ooh, nice. Looks like I need him. Anyway, everything over here. This rainy wetland. Oh, well, I need someone to cut. I can teach someone to cut too. To anyone who can learn a TM or something. So I caught HM instead of TM. Give it to speed. I just give it temporarily, but there you go. Boom. Anyway, we haven't gone up this way yet. Bound to be nothing up here. Nah, there's a lot of water. Let's check it out. Do 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 do. Response, great. Is that a bookcase? Okay, this could have come in handy for money grinding. Though I have a Persian with payday, so I can just grind a lot like that. Yay! Oh, that could come handy a while ago. Oh, wow. No response. Am I going the right way? Because I don't want to be right. Oh, looks like it is. Good. Fine.
Yes, 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 yes
Go, Voltam. Surf on the water of life or death. Ooh, pretty wing. So pretty. Well, I'm missing that. Not gonna get that anytime soon. You know, there's a chance I probably miss some items. Oh well. Send here. So hey, you red. Come on, all Voltam. When you get these damn Voltam HQ and Crouching City immediately, like, the hurting stays about out of us. Ren. Yes, that's my name. What do you want? What? What's going on? I don't want... Man, you are a team, Zen. But why? How are you lying, Mel? You're a lot! She lied to me. Stop crying. It's kind of fucking... I said, stop crying! You can just stand and cry and betraying us. How could you do this? You know, it's not telling you about it. I may be dead, but you are. To me, anyway. Stand on your put one, Ren. I won't fly you! I said send out your Pokemon! I said no, Mernair! Okay, get back here! That was all up. She sat left or right. To go with? Right. And then I'll go left then. Are you okay? That's good then. Aw. Aw. Gonna go back. Gonna go over here. Not this way! Okay, no music. Well, it's gonna be tough. And then here. Oh, there's no response. Do 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 do. Hey, you.
We're just trying to collect the things.
Oh, goody. Shh. Ha! Your name. Ha! Ha! For revenge. I will not fall to you. Yes, you will. Revive or. Is there a healing machine up? Oh, good. Ball toy. Mime Jr. Yeah.
I like battling.
Good. You want to appreciate me destroying you? Go rage. It's not a good matchup. Oh, you found a shadow Pokemon, which is a ball toy. We hope we can catch this thing. Please, 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 please. Yes. Hail stopped. They're in. Oh, good.
Rip break.
Nice one. Damn, what a lot. It's all over. Starbox tree. For me, at least. Okay, dog. Hey, Magby, how you doing?
Mag!
Yes. Wait, am I real? Hold on a second. Can I catch this thing? I'm curious. Can I? Please, 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 please. Oh, come on. Finally, that took a while. Ugh. Don't care. I don't care. No. Yeah. Well, I'll just kind of activate the switches on. Ooh, and on. There you go. Is there a healing center nearby? Because I would appreciate that really so much. Please, please heal my Pokemon. Please, 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 please. There's a hair terabyte. Oh, hey. Hey, guys. It's kind of convenient. I shall proceed. What's wrong with you? Oh, she's really angry, but I need to get on that side. Okay, seems like it. Walking. What is this? Team 32 Doll Team. Ooh. Should I keep it to speed? That made me with so no catch. Oh, hey. Would you please stop praising the room like that? No, I'm furious right now. Why are you so furious? Why are you furious? Saying that your friends betrayed you. Is that why? No, I was lied to. Get over it. No. Mel was alive this whole time. I've known Mel was alive for at least a week or so. Like I said, get over it. What, you knew? Of course I knew. Why didn't you tell me? Because it doesn't concern you. Not like it matters anyway. Besides that, we're doing this part of the region. We're getting our materials and Madness files of Shadow Pokemon, and then we're on our way to Grand Dream City.
I still need to send a part of Shadow Pokemon. Seems like guys don't even care if they snag or not.
Okay, looks like you have at least one brain cell. Alright, you can care less, but we're running out of Shadow Pokemon. Since a lot of cute Crescent Gummy took a second lap, Shadow Pokemon has been put on hold.
Whatever.
Dude's pesky train should be arriving soon, actually. Let's pack our bags and head for the exit. Oh good, it's a healing station. Purify chamber. Edit. Alright, so let's find our shadow Pokemon. I got one. Got luckily. Shadow Blitz and Shadow Mist. Okay. Easy. Place you there. Nope. Alright, so we got a save. Check my Pokemon out. Alright, ready for this? Yeah, looks like we are. Got no level, we haven't gained any levels. Just a little bit of experience. Let's go. Looks like it's the road. No, not yet, we just ended down with casual carry. Okay. Yeah, the grumpy, let's go. Yeah, you're crazy, let's go. Wow, they're really fast. Well, it went down here. Oh, good. Erg! You can't be serious! Looks like it's working out in favor after all. Hey, go and check out we found this light that's wanted to shake their hands.
That would be me!
Crawli, there you! Crawli, there you are!
I live a few months and seems both trying to make my heart a nest.
Your hideout? I don't think so, we aren't done yet. Nine-tails, blind them! Ah, whoa!
They disappeared.
Well, they didn't last too long, I just know they could have skipped us there fast.
I don't see them anywhere.
Now! Yeah!
Hell yeah! Where's Sheridan?
Oh. Take care of me. I'll take care of the leader. Fine. Fine, I gotta kill you.
Okay, are you gonna be betrayer? No, you're just Pokemon trainer. I don't believe you. I hate you so much, man.
Alright, talk to Spice, because we're gonna be a little jerk. Go, Toxic Spikes. I don't think I have like a fairy type Pokemon. I kinda do. Kinda train a little bit, but they don't have the fairy type move. Which is pretty bad for me.
Spice got set up.
He doesn't have a shadow Pokemon. Oh good, you're just stealing my time. You pathetic excuse of a Pokemon. Excuse of a physical attacker. Oh good, you created a hyper potion. I don't care. Die already!
Jeez!
Alright, I can use another hyper potion on your stupid Sableye. You're weak, excuse of a man. Oh good, you're dead. Oh, critical hit. I probably didn't need that critical hit. Oh, but nah. I have ability snapper on rage, so it doesn't matter. So I'm gonna happy. Why not? That's gonna be easy. Oh, come on. Oh boy. At least you're slower than me. I feel like I have a brave nature on this thing. I don't know. Well, Scruffy. Oh, we need to have a lot of rage to do this thing. It's more special, but still. But at least we can miss. KO'd. I think Brick Break would do more. Oh well. Alright, go. Hunchgo, go Voltan. Hunchgo's more on the attack and HP, but bad defenses, so that should do it. Next up is Greninja, so we're not able to tell what type of turn to. Though we have Speed, who's possibly faster than him. Begin us a quicker. Oh, shut up, man! Oh, good, you're normal round. The Echo Rage is on. Oh boy, I don't care. Alright, so. Baton Pass. I'm gonna pass that speed boost on someone. Voltan. Because. Alright, Devolt. Psychic, extra sensory. When is the Greninja supposed to learn extra sensory? Because I don't think I have gotten that yet. Oh, good.
Aha! You guys, you have a gym leader. So weak! That takes me to gym to my standard, the standards that dropped. Rin, the record should be here any moment.
Right.
And you make sure you don't try to follow us.
Shh!
Minigrass, Earthquake!
Oh, good, you have that thing. I want that thing.
I'm back.
Oh, yeah, you okay? I'm fine, just bruised. Good. You guys get what you need, so let's leave.
There's nothing about that.
I didn't do anything. This girl's too strong, and things are going in.
Guys, you slid them down, but you have a chance.
Yeah, I guess so. Wait, the guys gone away if they decided to christen town the Dexter's attack the ship.
I'm actually trying to find you. We need to start giving a chance to get more badges.
You guys couldn't wait until return.
Sorry, but it's urgent.
Alright, that's guys, I'll be running inside my gym.
Thank you.
Finally. I still not done exploring this area yet. Okay, good, I get to head back here. Alright. Anyway, I'm gonna go ride my bike. Whee! Alright, I'm gonna head to the other area to see what's right there. So I'll be right back. Alright, here we have here is Strange Machine that needs a car key and got a water stone again. There's a lot of water stones in the game. I got like 3 or 4. And if I feel like evolving one Pokemon, I evolve them. Anyway, let's see if we can head back into the Zen Backup Lab. So, see you guys a little bit. Alright, here we have this part of the island that I kind of forgot a little bit about. So, let's explore what's in here. Well, we can wow, we need rock climb. Great. So if I could get the badge for that move and bring along my Scolipede, I'll be fine. Alright, we're over here. It's kind of hilarious. It looks like Million didn't defeat these trainers yet. Or didn't. Let's fight him. What do you expect? It's kind of funny, actually. I've only had a fairy time move. And I can kill this thing in one hit. But, well. Oh, you have a famous grain. Alright, I don't think I can catch you, but oh well, let's try. Alright, got you, my screen. Do 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 do, kangaroo, do 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 do, who could I switch to? Do 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 do. Alright, quick break, floor to win. I don't think I'm better, but oh well. Oh, it's too weak. Good. Ha, loser. My goodness. Good look at Shard Timber. Oh, good. Timber to Pikachu. We can even come. I don't know. Alright, there we go. Join us, blah, blah, blah. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, that was a Slugma. Okay. What's it here, anyway? Is there any uses this through? It's Electrode. I mean, Voltorb. I already got one. From that weird guy. Anyway, it's over here. I mean, if we saw Magby, there should be an Elekid here somewhere. Do 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 do. Oh, let me pass that horrible room and see what's in here. Switch one on. I don't think this really matters. Anyway, we gotta go back down here. Ugh. Let's see what's over here. Oh, great. Locked. So, it's a waste of time being here. Good, at least found two trainers to train off of. Maybe. And a shadow Pokemon. Alright. There's an item that's kind of bottom, like, over there. Are we able to get that? I mean, if we have even... Are we able to get that? I'm not sure, though. This area else is kind of... quite, sort of blocked. Anyway, let's get back to... the others. See you guys in a little bit. Alright, see... Terrajuma out, because... Aerials will probably just to our own deaths. Or death. Alright. My promo seems set. Seems like it. It's fine. Nope, cancel that. And let's just no. Alright, let's head back to the village area. Hey, Abbe, I don't care about you. Hello, stranger, I don't care about you either. Here we are, Ranger HQ. I'm always left behind. I like. Five badges. Wait, what? Where'd you get a badge from? Should you give me like a badge? Give me a badge. Creepy lady gave me a badge. I don't know. And oh, never mind. Never mind. They're assuming I have, like, I don't have enough. Ugh. Or do, but... yeah, that won't even make sense either. Anyway, let's get some more of these items. Got all two. I mean, three super potions. Two. First candies, that's fine. Anyway, let's see if we can do anything in this area. Because I'm curious. Nope. Okay, makes sense. Well. Okay, it's unlocked. Okay, I have access to there. I'm gonna change up my team stuff a little bit. So, see you guys in a little bit. After doing all those event stuff, there's a Pokemon breeder here with all the odd news. Just to train off of. And... I think I'm good leveled. So... I'm gonna put some Pokemon PC here. Alright, so... put you there. either. Alright. Should I? Alright, took that thing away. Alright, I'm gonna take this team set up for the gym. Because I'm curious. I still don't have extra sensory yet. I'm gonna bring Divines. Rantina. Should I bring a Bomb Snow? I'm gonna bring like at least like two fire types along. Actually, no, I'm gonna. I think one is fine. Because like, there's a specific setup for this gym that I'll try to get rid of. Alright, save the game. There we go. Alright, let's head in the gym right now. Ranger HQ, blah blah, blue blah. Kakuri Gym with weird music. Yo, Jamaica, yeah, they're the kind of that's the big series of levels. It's not simple. She wants to cover strong, last expired with a broken dodge, jumping on him. Now floor above the weapon on turret, so that's where it's not like making them along correctly. If you spin again, you need to move around the floor, so it's supposed to each floor moves in any order, which means if you spin once, floor directs, but then some panels there. Should run tips out, and move excited, but the press can be panels. Hey, dude, you gotta figure out on you. Great. Elevator! View music. Okay. Wait, what? Yes. Crawli. No. Yes. That looks pretty confusing. Well, that's probably a bridge. Oh yeah, that's right. So interesting. Blah blah blah. I don't get it. Yeah, I don't get it. You're bro. At least you can do trial and error here. Deactivated. So the ones with that light are activatable. Get it. Okay, good. Baltoid is purified. Alright, so teleporter. This one important. Well, if we could see him. Okay, yeah. So just make sure what it does. Whee! Geronimo! Ah! Now that's work. So that's like 1, 2. And just takes it back up here. Okay, good. It's more of an assumption, though. Anyway, can we activate this? Nope. This could be pretty confusing. Geronimo! Whee! Ah. One. I'll block your path. Oh, great. So it's supposed to be a switcher. We're just gonna floor, yes, so let's see what it does for us. Jump quickly down. Green grit spoon witch. That does work. Oh good. Oh wow, that works. Alright, 2-2. Can we get back here? Specific power in this gym. 2-1. The ones that way. Yes. Alright, so. There's a tree there. Trees everywhere. 2-3. Won't block your path. Oh, this is gonna be confusing. Dynamo! Okay. Or choose web. Depending on the panels. This is where the panels are. I'd like you to move the floors around. Oh. Gee, thanks, obvious. Gosh. Okay, it's deactivated. So. Alright, jump down here. Do. Oh, take you. You can't manage that. I fall down with such great force. It just goes blue. Wow, thanks, nerd. Any problem. Alright, so from his hand, we can assume that either this one is probably the right one we gotta go to face Crawli. So we gotta hit Wait, what? Did I screw up? I mess up? Oops. Oh, we have... Well, that panel cannot be activated, so we really can't go there. Anyway. I'm about to panel up here. That's still deactivated. So we can reset off floors. Alright, so which way did we kind of activate? Okay, so we were able to get that one. So... Anyway, that one moves to the left. This one moves to the left. This one moves to the left, but... Alright, so... So we might be going along the right way then, but... We're having trouble with one of these switches not working. That's the problem we're facing. So, we don't really have to mess around with the center. To have to move this one to the center. Because if we kind of end up here. 2, 3. Your path. Because, I think it was the dirt floor. That we can assume. You can try to assume it. That is right or wrong. Alright. This is a wild guess here. Alright, just current floor. So, 3-3. Well, point your path. This is there. Yeah, we gotta get to 3-1. Which, for some reason, is in the center. It was deactivated. Alright, talk to you then. Wait, say what? So... The fourth web? Oh, it's getting a little confusing. Alright, so... Can I just jump down there without going up, like, whee! Ow. Okay, so... It's a little confusing. This one goes left, because it's a big green arrow. Yes, whatever. Wait, we can do this many times? I didn't know that. We're up here. Wait, hold on. You can move it many times. 3. Oh. Okay, so. This one is in the center area for every floor. So, I think I messed up a little bit. So, reset off floors. I'm gonna get to, like, the first two. Alright, so, we're gonna go down here. Wait a minute. Something bothered me. Okay, so... my memory's kind of forgetful. Though, we gotta figure out which area had, like, that other web. So, we're just gonna do a little try and error, fall down here. And which room had it, then? Because if we able to line it correctly. Alright, 3-1. 3-1 is the center, right? There's three different rooms here. Three pathways, so it is most likely the center. This is kind of hard. Whee! So, 1-2. Alright, the web with this thing. This goes, we can move it to the center. So, if we move this to the center, you can move it as many times as you want to. But this one, the one will go to the center. Whee! Okay, so, 2-2. goes left, so... If one... Okay, so one room has this. Doo-doo. Shh. There's a chance it's gonna be at the center. Boo. Yeah, but the only problem is this one. That is the problem here. With your path. Did I mess up? It's confusing. Because I think I messed up on, like, the second or third floor. Oh, no, never mind. Here we are. Activated. Activated. So, what? Oh. So, yes. Panel 1 right there. No, panel activated, which was right over here. Okay, so we're stuck there. Reactivated. So, anything over here? We got the third panel activated. So we might need to get everything else. So, we have to go far left, far... So, we gotta go... We gotta try... panel 1. So... Wait a minute, hold on a second. Four. Yes. Got second panel. I mean, first panel. From here. So, we don't need to go through the center area, per se. It's gonna lead somewhere different. So, this one goes all the way left. Then we make. This way is on the far left. So, we gotta find one right here. Is it this one? Okay, so. Alright, 2-1 goes. I'm gonna make this move twice. This is hard! Alright, so let's try that. This is a little trial and error. Though we did activate one panel. Oh yeah, this room's panel, that's right. That's right. I forgot. I completely forgot. Just take this. Let's web to the left and line all the other floors. Oh! Okay, so that was important. So, very top floor is to the left. Sorry, I screwed up a little bit. Top floor is to the left. Alright, let's try that and see what gives. Alright, so wait, what? Top floor to the left. Is the top floor alright? That's what I'm wondering. Okay, top floor's alright. This floor's alright because that's the left. And then we gotta if the room's over here, we'll be fine. 2-1, 2-2. We gotta move by 2. Gotta press the switch twice. Not more than 3 times. Not more than 2. 1, 2. Okay, there we go. So, just make sure this works. If this is right. Okay, so, it's the 4th floor. If we go down here, we should end up on the floor 1. Wait, what? Is this there? Oh, come on! 6 is 3. Floor 3. Hop on your path. Alright, so we need to do this, one time. Floor this one. 3-1. Okay, so move it once and then move fine. Though this hurt my brain. My brain hurts. That way, you could just go right down here. Whee! Click. Alright, so. Though I think I messed up a little bit. Alright, let's make it go to the left.
Alright, sure.
Yeah, because that takes us to the web. Though, do we need all these floors to break that specific web? That's what I'm wondering. Oh, what? Are you serious?
So we gotta force them all to the center. I'll be right back. This could be confusing. Okay. Ooh. Okay, turns out we can move these floors more than... to move these floors whatever way we want it to be. So we gotta force all of them to be on the left. Oh, that took a while. Wait, what'd you say about this floor? If all this way left, we cannot go back here. Oh, it's on the center, so... it's hard to tell which way it goes now. So, is this on the right or the left? Though I think it would be a better idea. Alright, let's force all the others to become on the left. No! Wanna activate, no. Alright, better reset the floors then. Set floors. Okay, so floor one. Okay. So floor one has to be all the way to the left. And it is on the left, so it's fine. I'm gonna try to test this out and see if all these floors end up being on the left and I'll be like happy. Alright, so set that to center. Alright, so let's try this. I'm gonna move it once. I already rearranged the floors. Yes! Oh, it's like the Great Deku Tree puzzle and Kakariko Village. Not like the village with all the young kids involving Link, breaking webs, and a tree. Which is pretty cool. Anyway, I'm gonna start with a bonus now. Do I have any items? Let's use of them. It's not a great idea, but I can try to do something. I'm gonna get hearts in you. Don't have a chance. I'm gonna give a Emily coin to you. excuse me. I'll take kind of forever to do. Saved the game. Now we can get back up there. Though we can get more stuff here. No, we gotta explore this area. TM-106 Irritation. What's this one? It's almost like a infestation move. Dismissive status. Well, Divine Scan. Divine says nah. It's a bug type move. It's special. I think it is actually pretty deadly. As long as you give someone who is good with status-affecting moves. And has high special attack. Who needs bug resistance thingy? Anyway, here we are. This is battlefield raiding. A bunch of Aerodos, Hoppip, Waterfall. So, we now know who this gym leader's dork is supposed to use a lot. So, alright, here we are. Let's go. Sorry for the rain. This year's Lokima news. That's
Stream Outline 5. Why identity to create a rain like illusion? So it's really illusion?
When I was small, I fell down a huge sinkhole in Gakuri Village. I was trapped there for days. I'm not that I could find me, but Pokemon, this place helped me. From that, I swore my life to Pokemon. People think they're weak, but I'm sure it's terrifying they can be. Oh, look at you. Look at you being all entomologist, blah. It is raining, but I can just force the rain to go away. Anyway, I don't... Yeah, it doesn't matter. Just like the... Moxie, ooh. Anyway, I created the hail instead. Just to get rid of the rain effect. Ah! Wait, why? How are you coming here faster than me? Like a Galvantula. This might be a barbed web. Ow! Critical number. Oh good, it's a powerful sticky web. Alright. Drain, force your turn into sticky attack. Can I get rid of the sticky forest? Why not?
Only you can burn forest fires.
Shut. Alright, hit yourself. Good. I just want to get rid of the stinking fire sting effect. So if we want to do air slash, we can have to send our divines and use grassy terrain. Just change this up into something that to be harshly. Jeez. Ow! Hell, hurt. Put it down. Oh, this chain's about down. Ow. Alright, go Divines. Your speed will harshly fall, but I don't care. Get Mega. Alright, you should start. Just missed to oh, well, never mind then. The hail stopped. Took a while. Fine. Oh, Ekro is just floating up in the air. And that's a small rock sprite for him. Okay, so, I have my fives here. So. Doomed here. Oh boy. Air slash is not gonna be super effective. Never mind. No, that does not do a lot. Still bad. Alright, come. Moo milk. You. There's spam ancient power. You're gonna run out eventually. You just try and maybe die. So I'm gonna switch to you. Because I don't know what to do with you. I think I'm kinda doomed here. Bug buzz. Dark, boom. Do. Partially fall. Okay, yeah, I gotta restart this battle. Oops. Alright, we're starting with a different approach. And this one doesn't work. I'm gonna bring a alright, I got a swagger. Stone Edge. Doing that dumb move that I hated a lot. That creates the rain. What? You're faster! Alright, start over. Come on, let's go, you little nugget. So, it's raining. Blizzard barbed web, it's gonna kill, but... Jerky move. This guy's a loser! Loser, I tell you. I'm so curious. Still does a lot, though. And he has Moxie, which helps him. Oh, come on, Fantina, you're bad! Okay, I'm gonna... Yeah, it's not gonna work out in my favor. Because, across... Alright, let's do this. Anything I can use? I did get what the hell out of there. Alright, so let's just hope. Alright, switch my team up a little bit. So, how fast is this Heracross? I don't know.
I have press this thing along. Just to make sure it lives against that, and hope it's fast enough to kill the stupid thing. It wasn't. Alright, he's probably gonna heal. So I can call upon psychic attack. Go, psychic! The hell, don't care. And tomorrow, she just got it. I think this is just more luck. Okay, but it's a little dumb. Hail stock, Yen Mega. Oh boy, it's gonna be tough. Oh, come on! It hurts so good. It was so bad. Fist win. Ooh, it's gonna be a tough one here. James will shoot. I want to change up the terrain as long as Divines can live. Pressure. Rusty terrain. Attack order. Buzz. Oh, good. Ha. Terrain became grassy. Ha. Okay, good. It's working out in my favor after all. I'm at least gonna live. I can just heal up everybody else. Alright, so. Got four lemonade, so I can heal James. I wanted to use grassy terrain to get rid of the forest field. That way I can use acro to my advantage here. Because air slash. Yeah. That only work if Tangrowth can break. Okay, Galvantula. Great. Alright. I'm curious. Oh, come on! Alright. Tailwind in. I should fail. Air slash. It's not gonna do a lot, but it might do something. Oh good, another one. Crawli, I hate you so much. Cut down. Thunder wave. Oh come on. Alright, so he's gonna kill me with that. So why not? Why not? Psychic. And I was not sure about that. Oops. Alright. Tailwind stop blowing, but it's speed it down by a lot because the stinking barbed web attack. Because I don't know what he's going to try to do a lot. And I'm just kind of doomed here. Buzz. It's going to take a while. Alright. Let's take. I don't know. I lost track. Anyway, it's going to take a while though. I'm still with Divines. As long as he uses a physical bug, I should not die yet. So, barbed web, blah blah blah. Moxie. No. Shot. Alright, answer to me. You should answer to my ear slash. How much? Oh, come on! You idiot! This is literally making me angry. I'm not getting lucky here. Would you stop it with the thingy? With a stupid move. Alright, quake. No, my speed will harshly fall. Just once, I don't care. Spread through the forest. Okay. Why did you? This is so dumb! I'm not getting lucky anytime soon. Yeah, he sets up for Ultra Ball. Oh, if I can live it. Can I burn this stupid forest down? Leave. Okay, it's actually being really lucky that I am. Okay. So far, I started with Happy and I Aqua Tail all this other Pokemon. And it worked out well. So, I switched to Acro just to get a Tailwind buff. There you go. Attack order, buzz. Shuttle to buzz, you stupid buzz. And air slash. Minimal wastes by potions on Heracross.
Yeah, I'm not gonna change the field effect. Scavalier. Oh good, he has something cheap against this field. Oh good, something really slow. Alright, Super Fang, go. Oh my goodness, that's a lot. Alright, Tailwind. As long as the Evacro kind of faints, I'll be fine. Does I'm gonna switch chains. As long as this sting field effect doesn't last a lot. Oh good, okay, good. Did you know how to kill a bug? Alright. Just kill them with water. Because Aqua Tail is not deep, not effective. But here, but your Defendor is. Both bombs stick a field, but die already! Dead anyway. You're dead. My boo boo is enough to take you down, it seems. It took me down quite a few times. I thought I had this battle. Oh well, guess you wanted to stand. Here's a Stagweb badge. I'm gonna feel I'm not big you, you know what, teammate? So you're gonna blow it out for that. The team master responded, sure, and win the street if you can find my score, and then it's all yours. Ah. Bestow yourself upon lot, ask for forgiveness, thou shalt be forgiven. Angie, just one with such pain. It's one of these fires again. And you have very interesting, Angie, I'll get back. Sorry, guys, Thomas over there. Feel free to go, I guess. Can I talk to you? Become advantage, it's dangerous. So it's in a shared wasteland. Ah, that's dumb. This bar's not over yet. No, let's try to see if we can find his TM. It's in a tree. So am I gonna be interrupted if I get out here? Oh yeah. How do you do this all the third time, Mr. Price? Remember, baby, you're just gonna cross the water itself. That's why I decided I'll take the only myself. I'm gonna get men's pants. Yeah, that's what you said. Prepare for coming. Alright, don't bother me, please. Wish me luck! Oh, you started. Okay, so is boat taken to Ocean Pier not glitched? Like I thought it would be.
Okay, side of God, there's anyone! Christ, now we're gonna get more badges, we should be good. It's gonna be this Jim Teleton, so sorry, you're still gonna sell there first.
Okay, so it's six, we gotta go to. Bye, guys! I don't feel like I saw that, please. I don't want to yet. This flies from Angie. The demon Loward. She's a demon. Alright, let's find a secret tree in Sheridan Wasteland, see what we can get from it. Alright, so we can confirm the story or do some extra things. So just go to Gearin City and do all the leftover stuff we can do. Anyway, talk to you. Are you gonna give me the thingy? No. No, I won't. Anyway. I think we can call this part quits. So, next time on Pokemon Rejuvenation, we're gonna do some extra stuff to preparing to do. A little bit of training. Just to prepare for our account, next encounters with Destiny or something, and see if I can even train a little bit with all my Pokemon, and buy lots of friendship berries for that, if I can get the funds for it. But I kind of have a way to, since I have Persian with Amicoin. So I'll see you guys in the next episode. And if you enjoyed this episode, leave a like below. Leave a like comment below. Subscribe for more of this content. I don't know if it's gonna be daily or not, but we can try to do a lot if we can. Anyway, I think we can only attain. Wait, hold on. Smart purposes. Alright. That's what I'm thinking here. Go away. Actually, you know what? We'll continue. We'll be doing this a little long. We'll make this episode a little longer than that. Because there's one area I want to try to head to specifically. Because why not? Even train up a little bit of all my Pokemon.
Because that was pretty hard. Alright, so. I'm gonna do just a little bit of looking, research and see if this is right. See you guys in a little bit. Alright, now you surf. We can explore this cave, talk to you. And bye, Twina. Gotta get more little kids. Send to the camp, because I don't know. Anyway, what's in here? Isolated cave with this kind of music. Do 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 do. Hey, oh wait, it's a Team Zengrun. Hey, oh, it's you. Yeah, man, you know some drama, so got me kicked out. Some amount of time, man, so can then I took body up and I did my dead zone since this year grave on the end. This is a press machine, so she knows my hope. It's not too much. Okay. Alright then. Do you ever need that? Dude, I want to battle. I'm gonna go Eevee training, man. Come on, please. Please. No? I'm not gonna help you then. Alright, and there, and there, and there. I think I'll support for some later. I'm not gonna do it now. Because every time I get it surfed, some big drastic happens. And all that stuff opens up. Literally the weirdest thing ever. Oh, we're up here then. Searching. Ah! I never expected that, Keita! The false intruder defense systems, blah blah blah. Let's get drone! Talking about drones, so now Reggie's. Oh my goodness. Are you. What? Oh my goodness, I'm gonna be dead. No, no, no! No, no! No, 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 no. Right. Okay, so. Steal. Oh, goody, I am dead. Okay, go, James. You're a little low. You need experience. Come on. Thank you. Not functioning. It's Malik. It's also true. Boom! Well, this gemstone's what we needed. Searching for Keita too, so that's important. And this is where we thought Melee was dead, and oh goody, we don't have strength yet. Boys, this is gonna be good. It's gonna be great. This is gonna be great. Searching. Ah. And everybody searching. Blah 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 blah. Every system is prepared to die. Blah blah blah. All right, prepare to die. Reggie Rock. Anyway, it's not gonna do a good amount. Oh, good, he burnt. What? Oh, good, he's preparing for me every time I burn him. So I start shaking. So if he does that again, I'll be fine. Because he can possibly kill himself. Alright, it served us much. It's ready to attack. Doomed here. So I've fallen. It's not killing him in the dope. How dare you not die? Aw, oh, you jerk! I got Roll on Stone Edge a lot. Ah, finally! Ugh. Not functioning. The failures of troops. Boom! It's a Lunatone. Jim Hanger. Yes. Spar, yes. Oh, goody, did I catch? No. Well, you're at high level, though. Oh, yeah, I've got level 40. After I got surfed. Eh. Oh well. I got like the. What the heck? Oh. Oh, he's. No, there's. No, it's just. There. Okay. Unless I catch it. But I'm not going to. Oh, yeah, where's that little other guy? Oh, yeah, it's right up here. Still not done here, and I need a healing area. Need heal, please. Please. Alright, Tiny. Look at that. Find that grave. Dude, I got the two gemstones, man. Come on. Dude, come on. Come on, I'm giving you something here. Please, please, take it. Take it. I also gotta find a grave, and he probably just shows up. Like, hi, how's it going? I don't think we can
be able to do most of that quite yet. I don't know. It's just a feeling. Just a feeling inside of me. I'm curious if I ever... Did I get the thing? Turns out, yeah, oh, there's some terms. If not, I think I've done it. Swap guilt. How can one possibly live like this? I'm sure what I should tell everyone to leave or just keep quiet and let things play out. Yes. Every day it gets worse and worse. I can feel alone and undo. And look at some look at my daughter's beautiful smile face. I feel happiness. Then my heart slips into the best, dark, and lowest pit on earth. What I've done has shown me as a person and as a father. I just don't know how to proceed. Yes. I can't take anymore. Just looking at my daughter caused me horrible despair. Just showing myself in a world as if it never existed. My doctor have created. Team Xan can't have her. They can't have anyone in my village. I have to figure something out. Team Xan, what if I wish for people? Then I want to use them as sacrifices for something. Shout out Pokemon. That's what she said. My selfishness, I agree with because I value life more than anyone. That was my mistake. I'm not sure what to do. My mental and my physical are depleting. I can feel myself fading. I decided on cutting myself from my wishes only to reach peace. You're out of it before, I really feel empty. Even if I see no emotions, I still yearn for against my people and for my daughter. My person God come here today. Send an infamous grunt in order to obtain a soul stone. However, only pure souls mean anything. Send something within them. Send them that will tell me the truth. I follow them towards the cave, tell them to enter the cave without any problems. Send them the power of hope, the power of light, foretold in prophecy. Remember the dark of war, towards me, singed. Singed. Alright, there was probably another journal in that other room where we found that journal that had the Registeel. Yep. Nope, okay, it's just empty. And these gemstones aren't important for some, so if we can use these gemstones in that St. Cavern area that he was talking about. That was accessed by the soul stone. We could probably do something there. We need waterfall back. So we try to get Crawli's team, we can't because we don't have stick and rock climb. Conveniency's sake. There's a healing machine, which I'm going to use. My bench. Why is it still there? I mean, here. I don't know. Alright, I'm going to walk. Alright, so I don't think if we head down here, probably not. There's probably none there. Though we can access a specific graveyard if we have the right stuff. Alright. Here, losers. Die. what are you?
Oh, hello there, and I'd be surprised if you approach me. So I'm starting to look about me. I hope not. I'm trying to get so much attention. What's your name? Call me April. So I can be wondering I'm doing a weird place like this. Truth be told, I'm a rune maniac. It's in rune some of this cave, I think I might found it. I'll cross over to get the center down the side of my pot. I deserve the damage of which for us.
Oh, goody, I'm with a friend. I want to explore all this cave, man. Come on. Go surf.
Oh, look, it's 8 to 1.
Oh, good, you're useless to me. I'm not pushing up. Yeah, probably not.
This crystal guy had nutrients!
Don't care. What are you doing behind me?
What?
Unless Shirley. At least crush elegantly. Oh, goody. Boom. Boom.
This here is strictly for science. No, sure.
You're useless. Oh, Soul Rock. Don't you. Oh, yes.
It's power!
Oh, great. Oh, g'day. Finally. Ugh. Yes. Go. Get on. Done. That's why not. Alright. I'm gonna heal up real quick. With all this Chinese food. Yummy!
Yummy!
Yummy! Alright. Thank you.
Serve time. Welcome! This is the Joseph's Conservation Civilization. Sad mysterious Asian trap called Griffith Land underneath the ground. I got the book. Apparently knew more than people on the surface.
People beyond it, huh? You spit people books in order, but seeing is believing, feeling is seeing. We all saw us far beyond our comprehension as people. But honestly, I'm not really concerned about that.
And it's what they're hiding.
That's why I'm mentioning hated Pokemon except for Selfie. I don't know why. Glass this door, shield shut. Seems to have some smoke creatures to make a fast on escape. This door, blah blah blah. Wait, what? Don't defeat me, door. Dumb door. Dumb. Ugh. Oh. Wait. So I gotta find a switch and you're just gonna stand there and just scream at the door. What, do I know, like, two specific Pokemon for this? Okay, I'm gonna cut this out, so I'll be right back. Well, I got lucky with this thing, because I got Iron Plate and Heart Scale, woo! The boulder's shattered. Alright, let's check our Shadow Ball toy. Ancient Power, Rock Blast, Flamethrower, and wow! That's actually, that's an outrageous moveset. Awesome. Yes, okay. Infrared Chamber, I got Masquerain. I'm gonna put Masquerain in the PC. Alright, so, let's start this. So, let's chat. Where's my Masquerain at? Okay, so right here. Unnerve. No. I'm curious about the weak ducklet we got. Modest nature. This nature is modest. So it's not. That's anyway, I think we call this part quits. It's been going on for like over an hour. So, if you guys enjoyed this episode, leave a like, comment below, subscribe for more content like this. Anyway, catch you guys next time. Bye.